going on, man? It's your boy, Dan Diddy.
Ambitious Ace.
Bang, bang, boomerang.
Lay. Lit.
We here.
Oh.
Yeah, we saw all the requests. Ready to check it out?
Let's go.
Yes.
Oh, man. They ain't playing around with this one. There's a budget for this. Yo, those flags were fire, too. Just imagine if they cut it right there. Have you mad? Like, yo, what happened?
Dang. I'm feeling it.
Formation's tight. Okay, the production on this is out of this world. Oh, wow. Look at me go, go. You make it a song. Look at me go, go.
You know what I'm saying. That was hard. They got an eyes on me. Jelly the shy the level. Trumpet how you go with title. Hands on the shirt with Jane. Show you need to run the lane. Look what has a tone. Tone but tone with tone.
Bro, I'm loving this bop, man.
Visual is just crazy.
Dope. Love that choreography. Was I am the lit. Well, I'm about to start crumping. I am lit.
Yo, the visuals on this video are crazy. Love the symmetry in these rooms.
Ooh. You wanna fight and we having a fight. Fight with this end, but you know I survive. Music my arena, feeling the vibe. Taking China to the world.
You should know. Yo, that is fire. Look like Liu Kang's animality up there.
Yo, he crumping.
There you go.
Crumping down.
I like that sword sound.
He about to become the Iron Fist.
Yes. The one we should have got.
He about to fight a whole dragon. Goodness.
That's it?
I'm about to say.
Hold on. We about to get credits.
Okay, that's dope.
That's dope. He's executive producer, music director, leading actor,
lyricist.
He's up there. What's that? Administrator,
cinematography. Shout out.
This was amazing.
Written, he wrote it too. He is lit.
Whoa,
whoo. I mean, this credits list is deserving because that was a work of art.
That was it.
I would love
there's nothing else.
Everybody on this, shout out to y'all who was involved with this project. Well done work.
Everybody that was involved in this is lit.
Yes.
Yes.
The vibe on this was fire. The swing on this was fire.
Yes.
Lay, He said he's taking China to the world.
That was dope.
Yo, that was fire.
Yes.
Like, I'm talking about from the beginning, you're just like, yo, what the hell is going on? Like, yeah. This it looks like it's about to be a war out this joint. This is crazy. This joint was fire.
Yes.
I love it 100% the way it is. They should do a remix.
I'm telling you. It's got the formula.
They got the formula. Mm. You go ahead. You get August D on the remix.
You can get a lot of people.
And
on
they
this.
Be. Yeah. I know.
You get a lot of this.
And you know what? Beat. Back up. Just get my man Mark.
Mark
do the remix.
I can hear I can hear Chang Mo on this. I can hear DPR on this.
Oh,
come on, man. Ooh, I can hear a lot of people on this. Slipping, man.
It literally stopped right there.
But yeah, I can hear a lot of artists on this song. I just really like how from the opening moments it captivated your attention.
Yes.
High production value. Was really, really well done.
He looks like a movie character right there.
I mean, this could have been a high budget film. I mean, shoot, yeah. This cost some change, y'all. This wasn't no, let's just shoot a music video for my new single. No, this was like, yo, let's develop a short film for this. Like, I bet you there's a lot of scenes that we didn't get to see in this music video. Yeah. So this was really, really dope. The song itself I thought was really easy on the ears, you know, basic concept down. This can be a lot of dance battle songs, too. Oh, I can see this going really hard with the dance scene and everything like that. So he got one with this one.
I can't wait to get in my car and turn this all the way up.
I know.
Yeah.
Well, spoiler alert, this is a movie. The production immediately was recognized when they came out with all the soldiers. I like those visual elements that they added throughout the video. The song, the flow, that lazy style flow, it's pretty popular here in the States. I love the way it sounded on this production. I just wanted to start crumping out my seat. You know what I'm saying? this was amazing. It got my attention immediately. Shout out. This was amazing.
He is lit.
Woo.
Let us know how you guys felt about this. My top 10 list just got really interesting.
Oh, yeah.
Most def.
Yeah, this
just got really interesting.
Just got lit.
Yes.
Yeah.
I mean, it was already lit.
No, it just got lit.
But it got litter.
This is definitely litter.
Okay.
Litter. I think the term for that is litty.
Oh.
You don't say litter. You know, litty.
Yeah, I guess litty could be plural. Possibly.
Litty.
Oh, either way, it's going to be more interesting. I hope you guys are taking y'all list okay.
It's litty.
Let us know how you guys felt about this. Are you laughing with Ace?
We lit.
Let us know how you guys felt about it, man. Go get lit at Welcome to the Walls YouTube channel.
Yes.
Go get lit at Ambitious Ace's stream where he's playing Mario Kart Warzone.
Yes.
And thank you guys for watching, man. We love you guys. Peace.
Peace.